Section break is a smart way of organizing your forms and presenting it to your users in a planned manner. Here is how you can add and customize a section break in your form. Drag and drop the section break field from the advanced input fields, or click on the section break to add it below the last field in the form editor. You can also add a section break clicking the plus icon on the previously added input field and select section break from the input field list. To enable customizing, hover and click the edit icon on the field, or click on the input customization tab in the right sidebar when the field is selected. Define the element label as you want it to display on the form. Put a subtitle / short description of the section here to help users get an idea of the purpose of the section, or instruct them about how to fill up the input fields. You can use both text or any custom styling code in the description. Align the element label and description left, center, or middle, according to your requirements using content alignment. Please check our advanced options video to know details about the advanced settings. For more plugin updates and awesome tutorials, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and don't forget to hit that bell icon.